Really catch up with James Chisman, because looking at the extent of damage to the car, it's pretty severe, as you can see. But James, talk us through what happened.
We just entered the loose on lap one, was following in the train of cars, and I just clipped the tyres on the inside, and it sent us barreling over. I think they said four times it went over, but not part of the plan, unfortunately.
What about Knockhill? I mean, are you familiar with this circuit?
No, it's our first time here. We walked the track yesterday, and we said it looked quite tight, and obviously it's tighter than what I thought it was.
It is a really technical circuit, so I guess it's, you know, it's a baptism of fire to get learning pretty quick on the circuit, isn't it?
The three laps of practice this morning we did was the first time we'd driven, and it hasn't been the easiest to start.